God bless you. Good morning, everyone. I don't understand. What the hell is this 8:40 shit? He's got to start at 9 o'clock. I don't know. What's 8:40? Why is he got... Is his start time at 8:40? Or is it just when he has to be at the work at 8:40? What's up with that? These guys really make it difficult for me. Even more so, don't you? I'm loving it.
If I had
somebody that was able to go to the dollar store and pick up snacks for my son for his lunches, but that's okay. Hopefully my son will pick some stuff up. Snacks. I'm back home. Praise be to God, today, tomorrow is my son's birthday. Amen. Oops. Hallelujah. Peace be with us. Hope, thank you. May the Lord bless you all today. Be safe, God bless, and take care. Take care. Take care. Are you unlocked it for me? You've been expecting me, huh? This is mommy. This is hiyo. Hiyo. You gonna say hiyo? Meow meow. You can say hiyo. Say hiyo, mommy. You got your yo, mommy.
You unlocked it yourself.
I did not. You silly boy. Oh yeah. All right. Yeah. All right. Let's see who's telling the truth today or not.
Mom.
What?
I never moved from this spot.
You will go down, 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 down.
Mom.
What, baby? Hmm? Alright, let me turn this off. See you guys in a little bit, I guess. I am not... If you guys think you're going to try to call and say that I'm not answering or picking up, that's because you're calling me with a fake machine phone call. That's why. So, if you call and I'm not going to answer today, that's because I already made the world aware of my opinions on your asshole calls, your harassing phone calls that come in every day.
Mom.
Okay?
And those videos to turn off on page.
And I've already made it all known that I've had it. So now I'm going to play the game where you're not going to bother me today and I'm not going to scream at a video recorder at some asshole who thinks her shit don't stink on the other goddamn side of the phone line. Her ass don't fucking have the balls to come to my house to say something to me. So meanwhile, I'll keep praising God and thanking him every day for the strength and the courage to deal with all you losers who think you can sit your fat asses in a goddamn office and do fucking nothing, as my husband says, and cause me problems. Good job. Good job. Good luck. Have a great day. Meanwhile, thank you to all the Brotherhood of Christian Law Enforcement that's gonna help make sure you guys get behind bars. Amen. Face me. Where am I and what am I doing? Where am I? What am I doing? Truth will be told. Justice will be served. One way or another, it's going to be served. Praise God. Amen. Amen.